KCB Group has injected 5 billion shillings into National Bank of Kenya, which it acquired last year. In a notice, National Bank says the funds will help it meet the Central Bank of Kenya set capital rations. Additional funds, the lender said, will be used to increase its purse. KCB Group had initially indicated it could pump up to 7.5 billion shillings into its subsidiary. The funds are expected to revitalize NBK that for years fell shy of the regulator's requirement.